You can pet my dress.
You can pet my dress.
Sorry.
Come give us some hugs. Congratulations. You take care of my girl.
Thank you.
Katie, you look amazing. Well, you look like a pretty fairy. Of your hair. You're my fairy.
Wait, Katie, do it again. I need you to do
it. Wow, you guys are celebrities.
Right now, the one.
I want this thing for you. Hi.
You look handsome.
Thank you.
You're tall. Wow.
I love you. Faithy, come thank give you. Me a hug. Hi, hon.
Hey, Faithy.
All right, guys, I gotta get a hug.
I know, I'll get you in here.
Come here, Lawson. Well, at the same time. I'm so glad for you.
Where's Tammy?
Where is she?
Tammy!
Gorgeous. As you
know. How's it going?
Great.
So happy.
Look at you! Wow! Sexy mamacita!
Looking good, Sal.
Y'all are so happy.
I'm coming too.
Yay! Sorry to make you guys wait outside for
a minute. Oh, is
there? No, you got there when you came out here.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
You're stuck with me now. You're stuck with Chase. I feel bad.
Okay.
Face him. Face him. Try it again. We had to keep thinking of the first time.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Wait.
I don't know. Oh, I barely recognized you. Congratulations. You look beautiful.
I have something to do with it.
You're gorgeous.
Go jump in.
Aww, I get ran sometimes.
And I, okay. And I saw her, and I said, she has to be. And she said, I am.
They're perfect.
Oh.
I thought you were talking to her.
Don't worry. You look beautiful.
Hello.
Let me get it.
You know what? It'd be pretty hard to find.
Mom.
Oh, whoops. They came right here.
Kirsten. Kirsten.
You gotta see this baby.
Okay. Where's my cutie? Hi, honey bunny.
Thank you.
Okay, I get a big hug then. Do I get a hug?
Libby.
Dear Lauren and Chase, I hope you have fun at your wedding. From Libby. Thank you.
Who are these guys?
Hey, Libby. How are you guys? How are you? This is Libby and Whitney.
Oh my God. Yeah, okay.
I'm Chase.
Yeah.
Nice to meet
you.
Hi.
It's
good to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Oh, good to meet you.
Very good. Yeah. Yeah. Nice
to meet you.
Hey!
Oh, that's where I is.
Perfect.
Wonderful dinner. I want to thank my wife for having prepared all of, kind of put all this together. And for all of you who have come from so far away, including me, no. And I want to thank my beautiful daughter. My beautiful daughter who is married into an incredible family. And we look forward to getting very close to the Pack family and really making them a part of our lives. I love the fact that there is such a deep foundation with this family. Many of you don't know that I see patients on a daily basis. One of them gave me a quote the other day that he was at a gathering like this and a football coach said to a couple there, he said, you know, I want you to remember one thing, to live your life not around have-tos, but live it around get-tos. That everything you do, whether it's hard or whether it's easy, is a blessing. It makes you grow, you learn, and you find happiness that way. Another wonderful daughter-in-law of mine, Kelsey, sent a quote to the family last, I think it was 2 weeks ago, and I want to use it here because it's so appropriate. I'm trying not to cry here. Anyone who imagines, this is from Gordon P. Hinckley, anyone who imagines that bliss is normal is going to spend a lot of time running around shouting that he's been robbed. Most putts don't drop. Most beef is tough. Most kids grow up to just be people. Most successful marriages require a high degree of mutual toleration. Most jobs are more often dull than otherwise. Life is like an old-time rail journey. Delays, sidetracks, smoke, dust, cinders, and jolts interspersed only occasionally by beautiful vistas and thrilling bursts of speed. The trick is to thank the Lord for letting you have the ride. Rose and I have been married 33 years, and I know we have a lot to learn, but I would, with all the ups and downs that we've had, we cherish those the most. We look back, and the difficult times are the ones that made the most, that gave us the most meaning. When I look at life, and I want Chase and Lauren to think about this, when you look at life, ask, what does life have to teach me? And what does life have to teach us? And when you get the meaning, it's never boring, it's never hard, you endure it, and you find joy. And I just want to thank everybody for being here, and I want everybody to have fun, and I wish Lauren and Chase the wonderful of lives here and forever.
Goodbye, no use leading with our chin. This is where our story ends. Never lovers, ever friends. Goodbye. Let our hearts call it a day. But before you walk away, I sincerely want to say I wish you bluebirds in the spring to give your heart a song to sing and then a kiss. But more than this, I wish you love. And in July, to cool you in some leafy glade, I wish you health and more than wealth, I wish you love. My breaking heart, and I agree that you and I could never be. So with my best, my very best, I set you free. I wish you shelter from the storm, a cozy fire to keep you warm. Most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you love.
This is a really pretty, like, amazing wedding. And you know, I'm so happy for Chase and Lauren. Excited for you, Chase, to, you know, begin a new chapter in your life. And same with you, Lauren. I mean, you two are going to make a great couple. Great mom and dad. So, you know, congrats, guys.
For those of you who don't know me, I'm Lauren's little sister. My name's Katie. And so growing up, Lauren and I have always been 2 years apart maybe, but we feel, everyone asks if we're twins and things like that. So I don't really feel like a baby to you anymore. I feel like we're just twins, best friends. Don't cry, stop crying. I can't do this if she's gonna cry, I'm gonna cry too. Okay, so most of you probably don't know this, but I was actually on one of their first dates together. And it was a great first date. You know, he opened all the doors and he paid for my dessert. And he was a great first date. And so I knew that if he took me on a great first date and I wasn't even the one dating him, then he must be pretty nice, right? And since living in Utah for school, they've really taken me under their wing and let me third wheel on so many of their dates. And even when we don't plan on it, like Lauren and I will be going shopping and Chase will be like, I wanna go. And then he comes with us. So we've gotten really close in the past year. And Chase makes Lauren so happy. I can't tell you guys enough, like she doesn't express enough how happy she is and how happy he makes her. And I don't know anyone who can goof off as much as they can. They're like two peas in a pod. They laugh so hard doing the dumbest things, like impressions and voices. It's so silly, and I don't know how they find it hilarious, but they do. And Lauren, you're my best friend, and Chase is your best friend, and I'm so happy that I can now call him one of my best friends, too, because I love you guys together, and I'm so happy for you. And so now we can toast. I don't think anyone actually toasted for the toasts, so if you guys would like to toast now on the last one. To Lauren and Chase, Lulu and Chaser, we love you.
All the single guys, if you're single, ready to mingle, I need you to come up here, and here we go.
Don't do it, buddy!
There's a man to have seen you in white that I've never seen.